membrane, synovial membrane, into rheumatoid arthritis. You can see that this is fragment of synovial membrane stained with hematoxylin and gelosin. It is second stage of rheumatoid arthritis with formation of fundus. Fundus, it is growth of granulation and then fibrous connective tissue, which leads to destruction of cartilage, because this connective tissue will invade to the cartilage and disrupting the connection between cartilage cells, between chondrocytes. What can we see here? Mostly proliferation of synovial cells. Synovial cells, they are polygonal with clear cytoplasm, like here. Blood vessels, multiple blood vessels, around blood vessels, beginning of scarring process of connective tissue formation. It spreads through the synovial membrane. In some particular regions, synovial membrane comes with infiltration. Infiltrates are all, for example, here. Infiltrates also not specific, so the cellular composition you already remember. Lymphocytes, plasma cells, and macrophages. In this area, you can also see more pronounced growth of connective tissue. You can see multiple collagen fibers. In the left side, more area of proliferation of synovial cells.
Great. Can you show us any normal chondrocytes?
Chondrocytes, not. This preparation comes without cartilage of the joint. I can show you white cartilage tissue in other preparation if you want. In few classes we will discuss with you pulmonary diseases, and you will see the bronchi is cartilage. So I demonstrate the cartilage in two next classes. Okay, guys. This